Rubbernecking is a fucking crime. Seriously. Oh look, it's a car. Oh look, it's a bent car. There are people behind you. Move along. It's not like your staring is a miraculous healing process that will save the lives of the poor people that were in that motherfucking accident. What it is going to do is it's going to cause another accident because I'm going to drive up and run you over when you get out of your car in your own fucking driveway.